second win. Stefan Romero, first big league homer. Now the 3-2 pull deep down the left field line towards the corner. Avery looking up. This ball's right down the line, and it is a fair ball and a home run. Taylor Teagarden with his seventh home run of the year, and Las Vegas takes the lead in the top of the ninth inning. It is 2-1. They pulled it right down the left field line.
I've never understood the Texas Rangers getting rid of him.